Hi everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how I make stickers at home using a Cricut machine. It's pretty easy to make, so I hope this tutorial is helpful for you guys. I really love using stickers in planners and for letters, things like that. The machine I use is called a Cricut Maker, and I'll link it down below for you guys. Using my iPad and my Apple Pencil, I use the Procreate app. And I'll draw a design that I want to make into a sticker. After I finish my drawing, I create a new layer and choose a monoline brush. And with the white color, you want to create an outline and a white background, because this is where the Cricut machine will cut. So you can see I have two different layers, and I just like to group it so it's easier to move around. So here I've already drew a bunch of plant designs that I want to use on my sticker sheet, and I export the file from Procreate as a PSD. So I usually like to rearrange the design in a layout that will look nice on a sticker sheet. And I also add my shop name at the top. And you want to make sure the background is on a separate layer because you'll be saving this as a transparent PNG. So what I'm doing now is I'm just adjusting the colors because my printer tends to print a little darker than what shows up on my screen, so I just like to lighten it up. And when I feel like I'm done, I hide the background and then I save as a PNG. And now I open the Cricut Design Space program, and this is free that comes with your machine when you buy it. Start a new project, and then upload the PNG that I just downloaded. Here I'll choose the complex option, just so it gets all the details, and then hit continue. And then here you don't have to do anything since you already saved it as a transparent background. Hit continue, and then I will save as a print then cut image. So you want to click on the image that we just uploaded and then insert image. This is where I resize my image and I can fit 4 sheets, so I will duplicate it 3 times and then rearrange it, and making sure all the images are aligned. So then I click on Make It to print, and this will give you a little preview on what it will look like. And then I click on Send to Printer. I also deselect Add Bleed. So let's go ahead and print it. The paper that I use is from onlinelabels.com. I use the standard matte sticker sheets, and I found this to be an affordable option compared to the Cricut brand papers. The printer that I use is a Canon Pro 100, but you can use any printer to make these stickers. When it's done printing, you want to get the mat that comes with your Cricut machine, and you want to align the paper into the corner. You want to make sure you're precise with this, or the Cricut machine might cut it a little off. So in the Cricut app, you want to select your material, and I select sticker paper removable, and this will create a kiss cut sticker. And now we're ready to load. So we just stick it in and hit the load button. And once the Cricut logo button is lit up, then we click it and it should start cutting. Depending on how detailed your designs are, it typically takes a few minutes for the machine to cut. After it's done, you want to remove the mat, and I bend the mat so that it doesn't really bend the paper. And then I get my paper cutter and cut to the size that I want it to be. And that's pretty much it. This is the final product. And you can see just the top layer is cut, and you can easily peel off your sticker. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If you have any questions, please leave a comment and I'll try to answer.